I never thought precognizance of my own death would be so disturbing.